Goal!
Oh yeah! You heard that! It was a goal! Goal! I scored! Booyah! Yeah! Yeah! Hey you!
Yes, sir?
You're an idiot, you know that?
Yes.
Why? Why? Because you're supposed to save the goal. Save the ball from getting in to the goal. Not, you're just an idiot. Not let it in the goal, idiot. You're Vanderbeer, right?
Yes.
Edwin Vanderbeer, right?
Yes, sir.
You're fired. Get out of my face. Hey you.
Yes, sir.
Are you still a suckish goalkeeper?
Yes.
Well, it's okay. I'll teach you how to be a great one, understand?
Thanks.
High five. Yeah. Step one to being an awesome goalkeeper is to always have two stupid things in your hands.
Like these?
Those are not that stupid. Those are just dumb. I'll show you what stupid is. Wait there. These are stupid. One is this. That's so stupid. And this is less stupid. Here we go. Step one is done. How'd you like that?
Great.
Step two is, step two is that you always have to look like a hippie. Understand?
Yes.
Okay, stand there. Okay, what? Over here is hippie-ish. Aha! Stupid Timmy necklace. And now you look like a goalkeeper. Step three, the last step, is that you must always hit the ball with the stupid things, like so. You must save the ball with the stupid things, remember that. Munchkin, I mean Vanderbeer, or whatever you are. Okay, I'm gonna kick the ball. Make sure it hits the stupid thing, okay?
Okay. Oh! Yeah, I saved it!
Awesome. Now I'm gonna hit it harder and use the other stupid thing. Like so. Oops. Sorry.
I saved it!
Awesome. You heard that, you stupid piece of, I don't know what you are. You heard that? This idiot just got blown by me, the best goalkeeper trainer in the world. Ha, ha, ha. If you follow all of those steps, it will look something like this. 1, 2, 3. Wait.
Taught me to do that.
He's an idiot too. Can't you see the sign on his shirt? Oh, no, 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 no,